Are you looking to level up your business? Then Odoo 18 is made for you. Packed with exciting new features, Odoo makes it easier than ever to manage every aspect of your operations. From manufacturing to delivery, we at our company, Easy Rider, use Odoo 18 to build, manage, and sell the future of e-bikes. Let's take a look at our awesome bike projects. From planning to production, the complexity of our workflow can be confusing. But the new top bar has become my new best friend. It gives me easy access to check and adjust all records related to my projects, whether it's analytics, sales orders, timesheets. And if there's a view that I like, but that it's not in the options, I can just save it, rename it, and add it to the top bar. We're launching a new bike. Drumroll, please. The amazing Roadrunner. Now, let's manufacture this new product. The bill of materials is missing a phone mount. But no worries, we'll just add one easily from the product catalog. There you go. Now our bike is ready to be manufactured. Let's move on to where the magic happens, our production floor. Here's our Roadrunner manufacturing order. I'd like to add a note about safety measures when they install the electrical components. The installation instructions for the electrical components are a bit long, but luckily, operators can fold them after reading them to have a clearer view of the manufacturing order. Now, let's stock our bikes in our warehouse using the Barcode app. Look at how clean and organized everything is. The interface is simple, yet all the information I need is right at my fingertips. And as I've got a lot of bikes to scan, I'll just leave the camera open and scan away. I can just do this with my phone. Nice, everything is getting stocked and our inventory is up to date. The bell on this bike doesn't work. Let's send it to the quality control station. By using a pull-to-push rule, I can simply transfer the product to the new location. And once they're done, our bike will continue on its original path to the stop. And by looking at the lots and serial numbers of each of our batteries, I can see exactly how much we paid for each unit, and that's the value that will be subtracted from our inventory valuation whenever we deliver the products. Now, let's deliver our bikes to our shops. Odoo shows us if the transfer can fit in each vehicle based on both the weight and volume. And by clicking on the map button, we can preview our driver's route. While our bikes are being delivered, let's work on their online presence. We already have a beautiful website made with Odoo. Let's update it with the new building blocks. Now there are more sleek styles for every block, and I can even preview the look of every block before adding them to my website. Ooh, this one looks neat. And if I want to try another color scheme for my website, the blocks in the preview gallery adapt accordingly. Odoo has revamped the snippet system as well. I have customized this building block to display it across multiple pages. I'll save it so I no longer have to recreate its look and content every time. And now it's conveniently stored in the building blocks menu. I can simply reuse it onto any page where it's needed. To reach a broader audience, we've translated our website into multiple languages using Odoo's automated translation tools. And if I ever notice some text that isn't in the right language, I don't even need to enter translation mode. I can just select it, and this lovely translate button will do the job thanks to integrated AI. Amazing! Now that our website is available in multiple languages, let's make it truly unique with custom fonts. I can now preview my fonts before selecting them. Let's give it a try with a Google font. I can also import any font I like. Let's try this one, and boom! Now, let's take a look at our appointment system. The new Quick Start page makes it lightning fast to create appointments based on our type of business. Let's choose this one. And ta-da! It comes pre-configured with all the settings our company is likely to need. Since our store is open on Saturdays, let's add that day to the schedule. The only thing left is to publish the booking module on our website so our clients can book their test rides. Appointments are filling up fast, and the Gantt view now offers the option to quickly change the status for reservations. Updated. Now that our clients can book test rides, we're waiting for them in our store. So let's talk about point of sale. It's so simple with Odoo's refreshed POS interface on desktop and mobile. And it's not just more beautiful, it's more convenient too, as it's now easier to switch between clients. We're also selling spare parts, such as bike seats. Choosing attributes and variants has never been faster thanks to our improved selection process. We've received some brand new locks. We just scan the barcode on the box and the new product is created instantly. And we can still edit the records, of course. Great news! A company wants to buy several Roadrunner bikes, so let's prepare a quote. With one click on the smart button, I can adjust the shipping costs on the brand new quotation calculator. On this spreadsheet, I can configure various elements such as the volume, the type of vehicle I'll use for delivery, the distance, and much more. And just like that, my quotation is updated. So now that the price is correct, let's make our quotation beautiful. Here I can select what I want to show. Our client is a startup. I include an About Us part. I want to show more info about our product, of course. Here I can add info that isn't linked to any Odoo field, such as range, battery life, length, width, and much more. And for the footer, I'll select the general one. Now that's a quotation, completely customized to this client and made in just a few seconds. If the client accepts our quote, our sales representative deserves a great commission. Our plans are easy to configure with Odoo's brand new commissions module. I could base the commissions on targets per month. That way, our sales staff earn an amount based on the percentage of their target they achieve each month. And as we sell more for Christmas, I'll set the sales target as $10,000 in December. Oh, cool! The client signed the quote. Let's invoice them. The improved Invoice Edition interface displays products and descriptions in the same column. I can change the description easily, and Odoo always helps me choose the right tax scope. I'll choose 21%. And there you go. Now let's send the invoice. What's great is that Odoo shows me a dynamic preview of what I'm about to send. This way, I can see exactly what my customer will get. You know what? I think I prefer waves. Perfect, ready to send. Oh wait, it seems like our sales representative has already sent the invoice. Well, in that case, let's take a look at our finances. Next up, let's reconcile some bills with our bank statements. This new widget allows me to create a new transaction so quickly. And all reconciled items are displayed clearly. Let's organize these by statement groups so that they're neat and tidy. We don't want anyone changing past transactions after the first of this month, so let's make sure we configure lock dates. I'll change these dates. And done! Let's take a look at our expenses. We can track them easily by generating analytic budgets. Odoo automatically calculates costs based on vendor bills, showing me the committed amount, what I've already spent or agreed to spend, and the achieved ones. And the theoretical column shows me what I should have achieved so far, helping me compare planned versus actual progress. And if spending exceeds the budget, Odoo alerts me right away by putting it in red. Okay, now for the exciting stuff. Let's take a look at our profits and losses. We can easily filter this report by month, quarter, or year thanks to the new data selector. Let's use financial budgets to display and compare the profit and loss reports figures with targets and budgets for income and expense accounts to get a clear overview of our company's performance. Nice! I love it when it's green. Easy Rider is growing fast. Let's hire some new talent. We're looking for a new sales specialist. We've posted the job offer on our website, and now we can directly share it on job boards such as monster.com. And with integrated AI, Odoo automatically formats the job offer I posted on our website to perfectly match the requirements of the job board, making my job offer stand out even more. When people apply from job boards, these websites usually send all applications from a single email address. This can be confusing to our database. I can now configure Odoo to recognize these email addresses, preventing the system from linking them to a contact in the database each time I receive an application from these addresses, and automatically extract the candidate's name to populate your database records. Odoo now manages applications with a candidate-focused approach, allowing each candidate to be linked to multiple job offers. For instance, our candidate Johan originally applied as a marketing manager, but after meeting him, we feel he could also be a great consultant. And that's how I manage my business efficiently with Odoo 18. And the cherry on the cake? Odoo offers dozens of out-of-the-box industry setups. Whether you're a construction firm, a restaurant owner, a pool business, or anything else, Odoo has a database tailored to your business. In a couple of clicks, your new database comes with all the apps and setups you're likely to need. And that's just a glimpse of what Odoo 18 can do for your business. So what are you waiting for? Go to odoo.com and level up with Odoo 18.